Hi, Space Mouse 1 here. The flying sub is pretty well finished. All I gotta do is put the top on it, and the front is installed. I didn't glue the front in yet because I gotta check the fit. And so it's all done. All I gotta do is hook up the power supply, and I have to get some metal supports to support the weight of the flying sub because this plastic is not gonna support it too well. But getting back to my new project, I'm working on the 1/350th scale original Enterprise. I sprayed the outside with a sky blue undercoat, and I got the lights in. I used warm white LEDs for the lower half of the saucer and some larger LEDs for the outer windows. And for the impulse engines, I used an orange and a red LED, square LEDs, and I resistored those with a 270 ohm resistor because they're going to be running off of about 7 volts or 9 volts or whatever. But, and I also got the impulse engine done, the back of it. I painted a medium gray, and I painted the inside chrome to reflect the light. And I didn't do too much else to it so far. So I'll have some more videos posted in a day or two. Have a good one and take care.